Hey guys, good morning or afternoon or whatever time you're watching this. So today I'm going to actually be doing my very first vlog, and hopefully this will turn into some big series later on down the road. So for today I'm going to be hanging out with one of my best friends, Horacio, and what we're going to be doing is just chilling, going to the Backroads and getting some burritos down by Solana Beach. So before we do that, I do have a small checklist to get done. I need to do some of this stuff. So I need to lower the rear passenger suspension. Remove and replace the rear badge because I'm doing the red Honda badges. Check clutch and oil level. Check power steering. I know all this stuff is pretty messed up because I have really bad handwriting. If I was a doctor, I'd probably be messing up a lot of stuff. So I also need to clear the SD card for the videos today. So we're just gonna get started with all that stuff. As you can see, I've already kind of done the first badge on it. I know it's not focusing, but you know what it is. But yeah, so I've already gotten the front badge done. I really like the way it looks, especially with the black. It really goes with my Brembos too. So yeah, we're just gonna knock the rear suspension out and then the rear badge, and then from there we'll do all that other minor stuff. So let's get it. Just to show you guys why I'm lowering the rear, as you can see right there, there's a pretty minimal gap, but still it's kind of off. If I check the finger gap right here, I could probably fit my finger and like still have some room to wiggle it. And if I want to stick my finger in, it's very tight. It doesn't really allow like much, like it's basically, I can only fit my finger in there. So I'm just gonna lower the other side by just a little bit, because I'm kind of like a perfectionist with this. So I'm pretty sure that's only gonna take a few turns with the coilovers. But yeah, let's just get that started. All right guys, so now that I got the suspension all worked out, I have right here is the DC5 Integra Type R rear badge. As you can see, it is OEM. If it wants to focus. Well, it's OEM. I'll put a picture in there if it's not focused. So I got my heat gun right here and then some floss. I'd rather be using some fishing line, but I can't seem to find it anywhere. So we're just gonna knock this out really quick and then check the fluid levels that I need to get checked. So let's get it. Alrighty guys, so I just finished up everything. So as you can see there, I have the front badge. I'm a little like iffy about it. I know the light isn't capturing it that well, but there we go. I'm a bit iffy about them. I don't know if I like them or if I don't like them. I adjusted the rear suspension so that it's even on both sides. And then I did the rear badge. But yeah, like I said, I'm a bit iffy about them. Not sure if I like them, not sure if I don't like them. Bam. I have the Momo steering wheel, but I'm just waiting for that to get wrapped. So I'm just waiting for my wrap to come in, and then we should be good. Oh no. Looks like I got some moisture inside there. So all I gotta do now is wait for Horacio, and from there I'll try getting some shots going up there, and then probably that backseat shot on the way back. So yeah, for me it's gonna take a little bit more than an hour, but for you guys it's gonna go right now. So the car's warming up right now, so we're gonna go pick up Horacio. I am running pretty late. I'm supposed to be there like an hour ago, so that's a big issue. So right when the car warms up, we're gonna go pick him up. So I'm just chilling here. And hope he doesn't get too upset with me for being all late and stuff. I'm always like this. I get ready like a girl, man. I take forever. So yeah, we'll see him right now. So yeah, so I just got to his house right now, and that is his car right there. It's a beautiful Mustang. Freaking love it. I tried driving it once, but I could not just start it just to like save my life. So yeah, I'm gonna text him right now and let him know. And my radio hasn't been working. Like, the head unit itself works, but the speakers, like, if I hit bumps, it'll turn on, but it'll turn off, like, right away. But, yeah, I fucking love that. I should get a cinematic of it. All right, so he's taking a little bit of time right now, so I'm just going to get a quick cinematic of the Mustang. I've never done this before, so it's going to come out shitty. Let's go. Thank you. how it says Sunshine Gardens? That's you right there, me, bro.
Don't do that to me.
You fucking light up my day. Nah. You light it up like that. Sunshine, and then you grow. You already know what I mean.
Yeah, this part.
That's why we homies. But yeah, it's hella packed here. There's like almost no parking.
Ooh, the ice.
The secret is toothpaste. I've never used toothpaste on mine in this show.
It's not toothpaste.
You're just gonna mess up the shoes. I got another RSX right away. These bikes.
Hey, but right after we saw these bikes, we got gas.
These people keep staring at us like as if we're gonna like fucking steal their fucking bikes or some shit. Just cause we're brown.
But at least those shoes are white.
Jeez.
It's all in the toothpaste, guys. It's all.
How you forget the burritos? How you forget the burritos?
I don't know how I forgot.
We just got to the spot. We're gonna eat. Got it all parked up.
Yo.
Beautiful Solana Beach. Oh, at least it's not overcast over here. It's almost as beautiful as you, fool.
Cool. Not as beautiful.
Oh, I'm away with his glasses on.
I hope the camera got that one.
That was a serious shit.
Must I go on?
Alright. See, this is the reserved table for you and me. Hey, so you want a burrito?
Fuck yeah, I do. About to take a motherfucking bite out of it.
Bae. Little sour cream. Magnificent, just like you.
Burritos and Backroads. Not as much as you.
Magnificent.
You see that ocean?
Ooh. Hey, fool, you know how shiny that watch is?
How shiny?
It's as shiny as that smile that I see. Making him blush. Looks like a chocolate dipped cherry.
Fool, tell me why everyone thought we were about to rob the taco shop, dog.
Bro! Dude! Like dead ass. We were at the taco shop for maybe like, what, like 10 minutes? And these guys were just looking at us because we're just trying to like, you know, social distance or whatever. And these guys are just staring at us because their bikes are like maybe like 3 feet away from us. The whole time! They're just like staring at us like, and what the fuck are we gonna... We're ordering food. I had my mask off. You see my face. There's cameras everywhere. Like, just...
I'm about to rob those bikes and sell them, man.
Huh. They made me want to rob those bikes. But at least the lady that was serving us was nice. Everybody else was giving us weird looks. Probably because this fool had a freaking bandana on or whatever. He looked like a looter.
Hey, but that bike's nice, though.
It's like, what? It's a nice day. I'm glad it cleared up. Oh shit, my hat.
I didn't even fucking notice. Love, I don't know what makes you move. I don't know. What makes you move.
Alright guys, so I am back home. Unfortunately, the camera died right when Horacio and I were finishing up our burritos. So from then on, we went, cruised down to Torrey Pines, and we tried getting a few more clips, but you know, it was just, it was too packed and too busy, especially on the way back home. There was just too many cars, so we weren't able to get as much back road footage as we wanted. I was really happy to at least hang out with somebody. I really haven't hung out with anybody like from like high school or from work or anything like that, so it's really fun to catch up. And yeah, it was a really fun day. So like I said in the beginning of the video, I hope that this vlog is the first of many. I'm gonna try keeping them limited because I like to keep the car content flowing. I'm trying to get as much car content as I can. I'll be starting off some Backroad vlogs as well. And yeah, I just hope it takes off. If not, then I'll be very patient and be very happy of the limited audience that I have, because I'd rather have a few subscribers that love what I do and try, like, you know, just keeping up with me and talking to me and stuff like that, than having, like, you know, a lot of subscribers that just kind of just subscribed and then forgot about me. So I'm very appreciative of my small group of subscribers. I hope you guys are having a great day. If you guys like the video, please like, comment, and subscribe, and I'll catch you guys in the next one. Later.